Hi, welcome back to Rebecca's Travels. Or if you're watching my lifestyle channel, hi, welcome back to Rebecca's Lifestyle. Hi, how are you all doing? I hope everybody's as well as possible. I hope everybody is going to enjoy the weekend as much as possible. And I'm really excited to tell you if you want to know, then please keep watching. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, and a big thumbs up and thank you for doing so. I really appreciate it. I love talking about travel and lifestyle. So today I'm going to be doing my travel chat and my lifestyle channels, improvements, updates and more. So I'm going to fire away with at number one, which I'm really excited to tell you about, the Balling shop owner in Colville has asked me to do a Q&A. I have never done a Q&A before, and I'm really excited to interview him. And it's the new clothing shop that I did a video about last week, opened up in Colville, and I'm really, really excited for that. So I can tell you more about the new shop that's opened up, or if it is a chain store, and there might be a shop in your area. So I'm just really excited to find out more about the shop, and generalized questions. So I'm also going to be subscribing to other travel and lifestyle channels, and to get more views and subscribers to my channel, and I'll also be liking them. Tonight I'm also really excited to be going out and seeing some friends in my hometown Colville. So so I'm going to jump right in for the agenda this next week, which is on Monday. I've got a day off from work, so I'm going to be doing a Q&A with the Balling store owner, which again I've said that I'm really excited about. On Tuesday I'm going to be doing Travel News Worldwide 10 Exciting Facts. On Wednesday I'm going to be doing Travel News UK, and on Thursday I'm going to be doing a budget travel special. And on Easter Sunday I'm going to be doing my travel and my lifestyle channels, improvements, updates and more. So really excited about next week, and I hope everybody has as good weekend as possible, and I'll see you at Monday for the Q&A with the Balling store owner. Thank you for watching, and bye for now. Thank you. Bye.